Sound 6 is a fairly short par 4, which features a slight dogleg to the right. Stay left center off of the tee shot in order to avoid the large bunker which guards the right side of the fairway. A good drive here will leave you with a short iron into a green heavily guarded by sand traps. Make sure to read this green correctly, as it features lots of swells which will affect the direction of your putts.